shocks in there. Y'all gotta take the other shocks apart. But my spring compressor broke, so I'm gonna have to wait some days. Broken spring compressor. Just went to AutoZone. So I rented a tool at AutoZone. I may have messed up a bit, only because I have to rotate this to the left a bit. Just did. I stuck this into that hole, took that wrench and clamped it on here to that one, and then rotated it. So hopefully still doesn't look correct. Thank you.
finally fixed. This whole week I'm trying to crunch, trying to put some extended studs on the front so I could put the other rims, same one as these. And I want to roll the front fender so it fits properly. I'm gonna put RCAs on the bottom. See how far I can get. See you in the next one.